I make a beautiful and unique line of silk accessories, specifically sevenfold neckties, ascots, pocket squares, and bow ties. And how I do this is I have an archival gallery of my own work that I have painted and create textile designs from and print on silk from the Lake Como region of Italy and manufacture there as well. And in the end, I have a truly unique collectible line of accessories that are stunning. So my dad has this fabulous tie collection. They are not your typical patterns and prints. They are crafted from women's scarves, so they are pictures. They are really beautiful and colorful. And he's had this collection for as long as I can remember. When I was about 10 years old and in my youth, I used to be so intrigued by this tie collection and really interested in them and the design of them. And I always used to help him pick out his ties when he would wear them to big events and to the office and to board meetings. And it was just a great, you know, happy feeling connection that I had with my father. So now I've come full circle, and as a fine artist with a collection of my own paintings and the inspiration of my relationship with my father and the great tie collection that I have enjoyed through the years, I have created my own line of men's accessories with my artwork as design. The process starts obviously with the painting, and I don't look at something and decide I'm going to paint it. I just draw from experiences in life and paint something from that, and so now I have an archival gallery of work. And what I do is I select paintings that I feel will best translate into textile design, and I've started my line with 5 designs. I've taken those paintings, they've been photographed. The next step of the process is to magically put them into the computer and create patterns from them and send them off to Italy for print and manufacture. So in the end, I have a truly unique line of beautifully designed accessories. It's important for my designs to be unique because the whole purpose of my brand is to give men an opportunity to be unique themselves and to wear a tie or a bow tie that sets them apart from the others and makes them truly a standout and gives them the edge up to evoke a conversation from others by wearing something that is truly different and beautiful to look at. So two guys walk into a boardroom. They're both pretty much wearing the same navy blue suit. One's got your typical striped tie that you can probably buy anywhere, and the other one's got a great Tania Jarvinen tie on with vibrant colors, great image. Who's gonna get the deal? Who's gonna be remembered? Who's gonna stand out? Who's the guy that everyone's gonna lock their eyes on because they're trying to figure out where he got the tie? When they both turn around and leave the room, who's gonna leave a lasting impression? Who's gonna be the guy that stood out? It's the Tania Jarvinen tie, obviously. Well, in my mind, other ties are boring because it's just a guy sitting behind a computer creating CAD work. And I sit behind a canvas and paint. I think that's way more cool. So authentic in my mind is just simply being true to self, and my designs are true to self because they start from paintings that have been created from my own experiences in life. And so for a man, in being authentic and true to self, he's going to choose to wear one of my ties because they are truly unique and different, they are vibrant and colorful, and he is going to be showing more of his personality by wearing something that's different, that's unique, that stands out, that tells a story, where people can ask him, hey, where'd you get that tie? That's gorgeous, and he'll have something unique to say about it that he wouldn't with any other tie. So my work all comes from experiences in life, and one of the first 5 designs that I have started my brand with is my bird painting. And the great story behind the bird is my father had given me a porcelain statue of a bird that I absolutely loved, and it was on display in my home for years. And at one point it had been damaged beyond repair and had to be thrown away. So I decided that I would paint this bird as best as I could remember, and it turned out beautiful. The design on the tie turned out beautiful. And now with this painting and this tie design, the porcelain bird that I no longer have has the opportunity to live on forever. And it's a great, important story to me because it was a gift from my father that I treasured, that I didn't have to lose after all. Well, in my mind, it's a travesty that you go shopping and everybody has the same selection to choose from, and especially for men. They go into a store and they all buy the same thing because they're provided the same thing, and they all pretty much look the same in my mind. And half the time when I see men in a room all wearing their suits and ties, it's kind of boring. So my tie collection is a great way to accessorize differently, uniquely, where a guy can wear something that shows more personality. They're appropriate, they're unique, they're different, they're colorful, they're bold and beautiful.